Hi, I'm Ajay.
And I'm Renee.
We're young leaders from the Smart School Councils community.
We're a charity that helps all councils to be more fun, inclusive and powerful.
Here's our three quick tips on making your school council meetings smarter. Firstly, start your school council meeting with a quick game. It gives energy to the meeting and helps everyone get to know each other better. A good game is easy to remember and can be run by students themselves. A quick juggling game is one of our favourites, and you don't need the teacher's help to do this. Check our website for loads of quick games that are easy to play.
Secondly, being a chairperson is hard. You can give them some help by stopping the meeting a few minutes early and giving them positive feedback. Make sure you write down what they've done well, so you build up a list of good practice.
Finally, you'll need a way to run meetings that is the same every time. The structure means everyone gets used to how the meetings run. Have a set time for each item on the agenda. Then grow through the same process. Proposal, suggestions, and then the plan for action. So those are our three tips. Remember, to get more ideas, resources, and training, visit our website at www.smartschoolcouncils.org.uk.
Happy meetings!